around people who are going through what you're going through? No, I got you. For sure. So what's the problem there?
Not a clue. I know it's leaking. I'm just taking it apart, looking for something with a crack in it.
Hand me that wrench.
Why?
I want to take a shot at it.
Oh, sure, yeah. Knock yourself out.
You know, Tammy, people are a lot like washing machines. When they're broken, they need to go to a special place for broken machines. I guess what I'm trying to say is I just don't think...
There you go.
What?
The hose was loose. I tightened her back up.
It's fixed?
As good as new. I mean, for a piece of junk that's 20 years old.
How did you know how to do that?
Are you kidding me? I was locked up for 7 years. I took building maintenance, electrical, plumbing, carpentry. Every time I signed up for cosmetology, it was full, so I can't cut your hair. But I can sheetrock like a son of a bitch.
Damn, it feels good to finally do something for you.
Noelle, is that your new toy?